Hello, I'm JezzaGaming and welcome back to Bastide. Now before we get into this video, if you could be so kind as to like and share this video and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as give the video 1 to 5 likes. You will notice I have dropped that a little bit. I just thought I was going a bit overboard. In saying that, if you could also help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July, that would be fantastic. That being said, let's get into the video itself. So we've got a few people. That means you're low on health, doesn't it? Yeah, 51. Okay, that's fine. Actually, hang on a minute. How old are you? 33. Yeah, that needs to be slightly higher. Hunger could be better. Okay, now what are you? You are the fireplace, which actually needs someone. What have we got? Heaps of laborers, so let's get firewood going. What are you? You are a candle maker. You are cabbage. Hold on, do we actually have... We have 3 laborers. Right, what we need to do is build more of these homes. What I might do is find where it is. That's a bit dodgy, but anyway. That's better than what it was. And it is hammering, and one person has passed away, of course. Enemies are approaching. From where? Oh, there's a few people there. Hang on. Where's. Now, okay, so. I can't do them because they're actually for archers. How much do we have? 55. So let's go with that. And actually just see, we have 17 chickens. So one person died. Okay. This the same? Yes. Fourteen and 19. So we can't get any more. These have already been built. Wow. We have 50 clothing, which is fantastic. We don't have any. Wait, hold on, do we have medicine? 36 people are ill. Might look at getting hold on, where is it? My family has arrived, fantastic. Actually, no, eliminate that one. We have no medicine. I don't understand why we don't have any medicine. So we need herbs. We're gathering seven from there. Let's get rid of you. Or from there. Nine from there. Right, the school needs one person in it to help educate everyone. Okay, Actually, should that actually be built in? Hang on a minute. Let's just destroy that for a minute. Let's delete that one. Now, have I upgraded this to its fullest? Yes, by the looks of what I have. What about this one? Yes, so we don't actually have to worry about them. You're the baker. Why? Okay, so you're collecting a heap of them. Is that because you're actually near a river? No, because you're collecting a heap of them as well. You're not collecting much. Right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a tavern. Hang on a minute. Right, let's get a lumber mill. Hang on a minute. Let's get a lumber. What does a lumber mill look like? This. It's a warehouse. A family has arrived. Where the hell is a lumber mill? Where the hell is a lumber mill? Am I in the right thing? Hang on. No, I wasn't. Hold on, do we have flax? Yeah, we do. We have onion, pumpkin, wheat, cabbage. I think they've overgiven me a few things here. Hey, I need. Okay, so that's not gonna happen for a while. And let's go ahead and, where is it? Let's go ahead and cut down some trees. Okay, so our closest warehouse isn't even bloody close enough. Okay, so that's dropping. Bread, cheese, alcohol, and prayer. Okay, so we've now got cheese, we've got bread, I think we've got alcohol, hang on a minute. Yeah, we got mead, wine, and beer, and we've got the trip. Gonna need to get more houses, so what does it take? 14? And okay, so we're gonna need a whole bunch more. We're gonna need a whole bunch more of these. Can we get another stonemasonry? What the hell are you carrying? Nothing. Okay, well, everyone, we're gonna end the video there. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Why the hell have you disconnected? If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe if you're new to the channel and like what you see, as well as help me reach my goal of 150 subscribers by the end of July. In saying that, as always, I'm JezzaGaming, this is Bastide, and I'll see you in the next video.